Valentina.
Yep.
You know what?
Yeah.
Actually, Shuanglin Temple was built by the great monk Fu Da Shi during the Southern Liang Dynasty over 15 centuries ago.
That's old, yeah?
Yeah. Due to its large scale and the eminent monks, it gains its fame from home and abroad. Known as the third largest temple in the world and the largest in Zhejiang.
Impressive.
Yes.
I was living in China for 14 years. I visited the Lianying Temple in Hangzhou, Gongqi Temple in Taizhou. But my surprise, in Yiwu, where I live for 7 years, have such beautiful place. Amazing, very peaceful. I love it.
第一印象还是比较大, 然后可玩性也比较高, 反正感觉挺好的。
也地方也很大, 也都你看这么 假山啊，什么东西都有，这些风景搞得都挺不错的。